Soon, we'll be posting out this year's dog registrations.
However, before then, we'd like you to check your details are up to date.
Has your address or contact details changed? Have you got a new dog or has a furry friend passed away? Has your dog recently been de-sexed or microchipped?
If you answered yes to any of these questions, you'll need to let us know in writing.
Pop into any council service centre or visit waimakariri.govt.nz/dogs to find out more.